Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are diving into the world of kidney stones and the effective treatments available. So let's get started. What causes kidney stone? Kidney stones are small hard deposits that form in the kidneys. Several factors contribute to their formation. Dehydration, for instance, can lead to concentrated urine, which increases the risk of kidney stone due to buildup of certain substance in your urine, such as calcium, oxalate, and uric acid. These substances can crystallize and form a stone over time. In addition to the above factors, diet high in salt, sugar, and animal protein can also contribute to stone formation. Certain medical conditions such as obesity and digestive disorders may also play a role. Remember, prevention is key. Stay hydrated, maintain a healthy diet, and try to avoid foods high in salt and sugar, cola beverages, fast food, processed meats, chocolate, spinach, almonds, and soya beans. How do you know that you have kidney stones? Well, the most common kidney stone symptom is severe pain in the back, lower abdomen, and flanks. This pain can come and go and may be accompanied by blood in the urine, frequent urination, or persistent urge to urinate. If you suspect you have kidney stones, you should consult with a healthcare professional who can diagnose your condition through physical examination and imaging tests such as an ultrasound or NCCT scan. Fortunately, there are various treatment options available for kidney stone pain relief. Medications can help dissolve kidney stones or facilitate their passage. Your doctor may prescribe alpha blockers, alfuzosin, tamsulosin, silodosin, etc., which relax the muscle in your urinary tract, making it easier for the stone to pass through. Non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs or NSAIDs are commonly used to relieve pain and inflammation caused by kidney stones. These drugs can provide much needed relief during your recovery. However, in some cases, drug treatment for kidney stone may not be enough. That's when surgery comes into play. One surgical option for nephrolithiasis or kidney stone is extracorporeal shockwave lithotripsy, or ESWL. This non-invasive procedure uses shock waves to break up the stone into small pieces, making them easier to pass through the urinary tract. Another surgical option is ureteroscopy. In this procedure, a thin tube is inserted into the urethra and passed into the ureter to remove or break up the stones. It is minimally invasive technique and has a high success rate. For larger stones, your doctor may recommend percutaneous nephrolithotomy. This surgery involves making a small incision in your back to remove the stones directly from the kidney. It's an effective solution for more complex cases. Remember, the best treatment option for you depends on the size, location, and the type of your kidney stones. It's important to consult with your healthcare provider to determine the best course of action. We hope this video has shed some light on the effective drug treatments and surgical options available for combating kidney stones. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more health-related videos.